Europe or in America want to lend us money,